Hanson's. What's going on, midnight check?
I need 2 minutes, Dudley. It's important.
It's a good thing for you, my wife and 4 fair daughters are at the beach in Santa Barbara.
Do you remember Buzz Meeks, Dudley?
A disgrace as a police officer. Straight D fitness reports from every CO he ever served under. What about him?
12 years ago, he was on a vice roust with Dick Stensland. They questioned Pearce Patchett about a blackmail scam. Patchett had Sid Hudgens photographing prominent businessmen with hookers. Anyway, charges were dropped. Insufficient evidence. You were the supervising officer on that case, and I was wondering if you remember anything about it.
What's this all about, Graham?
Part of it has to do with a murder. I've been working with Ed Exley on it.
You're a narco, Jack, not homicide. Since when do you work with Edmund Exley?
Well, it's a private investigation. I messed something up. I'm trying to make amends.
Don't start trying to do the right thing, Boyle. You haven't had the practice? Buzz Meeks and Dick Stenson. What does Exley make of all this?
No, I haven't told him yet. I just came straight from the records room.
Have you a valediction, boyo?
Rolo Tomassi.
Sergeant Vincennes was killed by a .32 slug to the heart. Time of death, approximately 1 a.m.
Although he was found